There's usually so much gold going on.
It is my shield, it is my cape. I live the dog, maybe we can make it up.
You again? inside of me, hate it when it's in its way. I pull a black screen in my window during the day. I wanna spend time with it. I'm losing it. I found it, I'm using it. I wear my shades at night so I can look in the abyss and see something and nothing is. If you can picture this.
Pitching, number two, Brennan Cash. Hitting fourth, playing right, number eight, Tristan Hill. Hitting fifth, playing first, number five, AJ Sherwood. Hitting sixth, playing left, number 15, Austin Davis. Hitting seventh, playing second, number 32, Fuller Shine. Boy Green Bobcats. Playing short, number 13, senior Zach Gibson. Hitting second, playing second, senior number 13, number 18, Manny Orr. Third, playing catcher, senior number 24, Ron Milosevic. Hitting fourth and pitching, senior number 11, Eli Grody. Hitting fifth, playing first, senior number 10, Logan Green.
Hitting sixth, playing right, senior number 3, Lane Shellhorse.
Hitting seventh, playing third, number 33, Graydon Coleman. Please stand and remove your hats and direct your attention to the flag ahead of you. As we honor America and those who protect our freedom and pass the flag of the national. Play ball.
Oh, Eli, what do you think, buddy? Say, bro.
Go,
buddy.
How you doing?
Climbing. Right night.
Loosening me up already.
Isaac.
Let's go, Brennan.
Let's go, Brennan.
Of course.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Let's go, Brennan.
Let's go.
when you say buddy. Right, buddy.
Yeah,
good job, buddy.
Come on, Zach. Good job, buddy.
Good job, buddy.
Come on, man. Come on, man.
Get out, buddy. Five. Get out. Oh, Hey, you know where it is, Ab. It's kind of swing. Greg, come on, we need your car. Let's go run the bathroom. Ready up. Let's go, Tigers.
Hey.
Thank you.
good?
Very good.
Good job,
right?
Good job.
Yeah. Woo! Yeah. Good? Good
job, right? Okay, bud. You good? Let me know. Huh? Huh?
Who knew? Payback for Brennan yesterday.
Yeah.
You won't. Yeah. What? Right.
I'll go hoops. Uh-huh.
I'm gonna go hoops.
Okay. Yes, we do.
Wait, yeah. Go on.
Yeah. Nice job. Yeah. Nice.
Tigers! Thank you. Let's go, baby.
Hey, guys, are you
Yes.
It will hurt. Yeah, bud. Okay, please.
Thank you. Yeah. We got good.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to remind everyone we will be recognizing our seniors here in a few minutes. If you are a parent of a senior, we ask that you would please make your way to the third base home dugout, and we will begin our senior night activities here shortly. Thank you.
That's what happens. Oh, I forgot.
Yeah, they're taking pictures of other people.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Senior Night at Bowling Green High School for the 2024 Bobcat baseball team. We would like to share a few minutes this evening to pay special tribute to our senior athletes. Each year, we take time to recognize the accomplishments of the senior members of the baseball team. At this time, we want to introduce our seniors and their special guests. First up tonight, we have Mr. Zach Gibson. Zach is the son of Beth and Mark Gibson of Bowling Green. During high school, Zach has been active in baseball, basketball, football, track, and FFA. His favorite memory from baseball is winning conference his sophomore year. Zach's future plans are to attend Southeast Alignment Training Center in Trenton, Georgia. Mr. Zach Gibson.
Good Zach!
Next, we have Mr. Logan Green. Logan is the son of Donald Green and Shonda Gagliardo of Bell, Missouri, and the stepson of Melanie Green of Bowling Green. Logan has played baseball for 3 years while at Bowling Green High School. His favorite memory from baseball is all the bus rides to away games. After high school, Logan plans to attend operating school. Logan Green. Our next senior is Mr. Eli Grody. Eli is the son of Doug and Holly Grody of Curryville. Tonight, Eli is being escorted by his grandmother, Sally Grody. While in high school, Eli has participated in football for 4 years, baseball for 4 years, and basketball for 1 year. His favorite memory from baseball season is winning in the first round of districts last year against Lutheran. Eli's future plans are to attend the local 513 operating school. Mr. Eli Grody. Our next senior is Mr. Rowan Milosevic. Rowan is the son of Mike and Mackenzie Milosevic of Bowling Green. He has been active in baseball, football, DECA, and FBLA while in high school. Rowan's favorite memory from baseball is pitching in the Macon game. His future plans are to attend the University of Missouri in Columbia and obtain a Bachelor's of Science degree in Business Administration. Rowan Milosevic. Next, we have Mr. Manny Orff. Manny is the son of Becky and Corey Orff of Bowling Green. During high school, Manny has been active in baseball and FFA. His favorite memory from baseball season is when Iron Chin got hit with the baseball, hence his nickname, Iron Chin. Manny's future plans are to join the workforce. Mr. Manny Orff. And finally, our last senior is Mr. Lane Shellhurst. been active in baseball and FFA. His favorite memory from playing baseball is from the state capital of Texas. After graduation, he made plans to join the workforce. Mr. Lee Shelders. Let's give one last round of applause for these senior athletes and their contributions to the Bowling Green Baseball Program. Congratulations.